Okay, video two on this Saturday, October 5th, 2019, 8:10 a.m. Pacific time. Gonna go over here to Ephesians. Ephesians 1, thank you God for your word. Paul, an apostle of Jesus Christ by the will of God, to the saints which are at Ephesus, and to the faithful in Christ Jesus, grace, that's you, grace be to you and peace from God our Father and from the Lord Jesus Christ. Grace be to you and peace from God our Father and from the Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. This is King James Version, public domain. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who hath blessed us with all spiritual blessings in heavenly places in Christ, according as he hath chosen us in him before the foundation of the world, that we should be holy and without blame before him in love, having predestinated us unto the adoption of children by Jesus Christ to himself, according to the good pleasure of his will, to the praise of the glory of his grace, wherein he hath made us accepted in the beloved. Hallelujah. In whom we have redemption through his blood, the forgiveness of sins, according to the riches of his grace, wherein he hath abounded toward us in all wisdom and prudence, having made known unto us the mystery of his will, according to his good pleasure, which he hath purposed in himself, that in the dispensation of the fullness of times, he might gather together in one all things in Christ, both which are in heaven and which are on earth, even in him, in whom we also have obtained an inheritance, being predestinated according to the purpose of him who worketh all things after the counsel of his own will, that we should be to the praise of his glory, who first trusted in Christ, in whom ye also trusted after that ye heard the word of truth, the gospel of your salvation, in whom also after that ye believed, ye were sealed with that Holy Spirit of promise, hallelujah, which is the earnest of our inheritance, until the redemption of the purchased possession unto the praise of his glory. And I'm going to stop right there. It goes down to verse 23. That's Ephesians 1, in the book of Ephesians 1 in the New Testament. This is, you meditate on this. Meditate on this and other parts of the Bible and find out who you are in Christ. It will lift you up. It will literally give you power to live your life with Christ. It will literally bless your life. These are not just words in a book, people. These are God's words, filled with power. Okay, so thank you, Father, for your word. Bless the people today, God, and lift them up. Give them the miracles they need, whatever it is, Father. Open the door that no man can close. Lift up bind depression in Jesus' name. I take authority over suicide in Jesus Christ's holy name. I bind thoughts of depression in Jesus' name. I'm asking you, God, to bless and touch the people today, God, and stabilize their lives in Jesus' name. Touch the youth, touch teenagers, junior high, grade school kids, touch families today, Father. Bless families, bless singles today in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Have a great day, people, in Jesus' name. Amen.